Hi, hello, and welcome to another vlog with It's Very Pop. I really like this voice. Let's just get started. 9 types of annoying people. Numero uno, the brain tumor. The brain tumor. This is basically one of those people who always has to be just one above you in everything that you do.
Really bad cold.
Yeah, I've got flu. I'm pregnant. I'm having triplets.
Hey, you alright? My cat got run over yesterday.
Yeah,
my mum got run over just now.
The Snapchatter.
Let's take a selfie.
I look so cute. So cute. So fucking cute. Oh my god.
Chatting. The fidgeter. Stop it! The one who's in love.
Hold on, it's the bae.
Better just check with the bae. I can't go out tonight. I've got a date with the bae. Have I told you about him? My bae. My bae. My before anyone else, my bae. My BF. My boyfriend. Yeah, my bae. The early riser.
Afternoon.
It's literally the morning.
It's almost lunchtime.
You know, just because you wake up early does not mean that you can make fun of me, and it doesn't make you better than me.
I got up at 5 a.m, made a full English breakfast, went to the gym, came back, did the washing up, cleaned the bathroom, assassinated the president and trended on Twitter worldwide. What have you done?
Sleep. The loud one. The social media whore. The grammar pleb.
Ugh, you're an idiot. He should have done it. Not mine. Theirs.
Me too. You know, It's Very Pop should have an apostrophe in it. Well, shit.